Well, it's a really good ball too, and flicked in for 2-2. Plenty of players going for it. Maybe it's a Baunach goal though. Not sure anybody got a touch in claret and blue. And Katharina Baunach, who got her first WSL goal last week, seems to have made it 2-2. What is for certain is that West Ham are back level.